Carlson.
Get a little damage
on
the front.
Okay, he's going to try the Greg Evans around, see if he can shed as much weight as possible.
Yes.
Soft side.
Blake Horn going to get the assistance of Rick Trecker down there on the run straight away.
Jerry, I saw the same thing you did. Looked like I saw some flames under that 81.
Well, I wasn't sure what the 03 was doing. It was turning off and then turned back on. Apparently, we'll see if the weenie roast is still happening on the 81 car. Good.
giving one of our better regulars, Curtis Miller, a heck of a run in the Sport Compact class. Curtis will take a hard left turn. He'll find his way to the Carl Performance Carl Chevrolet Victory Lane. Jerry, Jamie, Chuck, they'll make their way down there, get a few words.